Still another type of a defect of the eye is called astigmatism. Actually, this can be a defect of any lens, but in particular the eye, if it has astigmatism, the curvature of the lens in one direction is different from the curvature of the lens in another direction. So in one plane, the curvature has one value, in another plane, the curvature has another value. And so you have a focal length for light rays that are coming up, for example, in the horizontal plane, they'll come to focus at a certain point. Light rays that are coming up in a vertical plane will come to focus at a slightly different point. And this is caused by a lens that's astigmatic or has astigmatism. An extreme example of a lens that has astigmatism would be a lens like this. Now, we'd never want to use a lens like this for our eye lens because the curvature this way is radically different than the curvature this way. In fact, it's flat across this way and curves significantly this way. There are various correcting procedures for lenses that are astigmatic or have astigmatism. Among those include the application of combination lenses, as we've discussed, with farsightedness and nearsightedness.